Republican Senator Rick Scott is running a multi-million dollar ad campaign across the country attacking fellow Republican Mitch McConnell. As we all know, Rick Scott challenged Mitch McConnell for that minority leadership post in the Senate. He lost hilariously, and he's pissed. He is very bitter. So he has launched this multi-million dollar ad campaign admitting that, you know, he was unable to unseat Mitch McConnell, but also calling for the party to demand a change in leadership. Because as he said, well, let me just read this from the ad. "People told me not to run for Republican leader against Mitch McConnell. They said I wouldn't win. I knew it was going to be hard, but we gotta start somewhere. Look, we're on the road to woke socialism, and Republicans are just a speed bump. We can't keep doing the same old thing. It's time for Republicans to be bold, speak the truth, and stop caving in." I would bet any amount of money that Rick Scott could neither define what woke means or socialism means, let alone woke socialism. But those are words that terrify stupid Republicans. And so he just says them. You can just throw out random buzzwords, and the Republican politicians know this. You throw out these random buzzwords and their base eats it up. Like, we have to protect the freedom of the patriots against the woke communist socialists. That's a statement that means nothing. I just made it up. But if a Republican politician said that in a speech or at a rally, those Republicans in the crowd would erupt in cheers and applause. Because none of them know what those words mean. None of them know that it doesn't make any sense. They just know those words scary, patriot word, good, you man say it, I clap now. That's what they know. But Rick Scott is kind of, you know, cutting off his nose to spite his face here. Dude, you got two more years till there's another election. And by the way, jackass, you're still in your first term. Mitch McConnell's been in that Senate since I was 2 years old and I'm about to turn 40. You're in your first term in the Senate. You need to calm down and learn your place, kid. Kid, you're an elderly man, but I'm gonna call you kid because you're acting like a kid. But either way, you still gotta work with those guys. Again, there's two more years until there's another election. So they're not going anywhere for at least 2 years. Mitch McConnell's not going anywhere for 6 years. You have to face them every day. You're going to have to work with them if you want to accomplish anything, which so far in your career, you've accomplished nothing in the Senate, not one single thing. So I'm not sure how that's going to work out for you because you are up for re-election in 2 years. Of course, you're running in Florida, so I'm sure the idiots down here will easily vote for you again. But overall, you're the one that's been a failure. Mitch McConnell has an entire resume filled with Republican victories to brag about. They're horrible things, but they're victories for him. He has all of that to brag about. What do you have? You lost $74 million in the National Republican Senatorial Committee, and then you went to Italy and hung out on a yacht when Republicans started asking you tough questions about where the hell the money went. You're the fraud, Rick. And I mean that in so many different ways. You're the problem, not Mitch McConnell. But run your silly little ad, continue this Republican civil war, because the more y'all fight each other, the better the chances the Democrats have of kicking your asses out in the next cycle.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.